In this video, we're gonna focus on the elevation view of your project. So as you can see here on the bottom of my project, you will have the 2D view, the 3D view, and the elevation view, which will not be clickable if you're not inside a room. So let's enter the bathroom, for example, and select this wall. So now we can switch to the elevation view. Here we go. And I can take a look at all the walls inside my room. But you can also tap on Insert Object and add a wall object directly staying here. So, for example, I want to add a hung window. Okay, so this is an advantage if I want to have a better idea how it will be then in real life, right? So you will have your window like this, or you could also duplicate objects and add more windows and so on. And then you can go back to your 2D view and see, okay, I like it like this. Now, if we want to display this wall, for example, in our report PDF, we select the wall, we open the info section on the side, and here you have to enable this toggle, display elevation in report. So if you see it like this, just tap on the dot and make it green so it will be included, and I'm gonna show you right away. If we go here, we tap on files and sharing. If you already loaded another report PDF, simply tap on update and then the new version will be updated, so the elevation view will also be visible. Here we go. Now let's take a look, quick look, and here we go. So now we have our apartment, the bathroom, and here, if we go there, voila! You see, you also have the elevation view displayed for that wall that we decided to include in the report PDF. If you want to include all the walls, simply enable them all inside the project. But what if I want to share my project with someone that is not using magicplan at all and I just want to share it with a link on my website or something like that? We go here to share project, and here we can decide, okay, that anyone with the link can view. Here we have the elevation, we enable it. Now, let me copy this link and open it in an incognito window in Google. Now you can imagine that I'm someone that is not using magicplan at all, right? So we have to enter a room, for example, here, the living room, and we have this little man here on the bottom. So, voila, once it is, let's say, black as the other formats, so 2D, 3D, and 360, it's clickable. And you can take a look at your walls, right, in the elevation view. So you will see, okay, we are now taking a look at this wall behind the couch, and then we can take a look to the other walls if we want. We can switch and we can go ahead and check all the rooms in the elevation view. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.